basically they're quick and simple bandage. You peel open the package and there's a sterile dressing, stick it on the wound, wrap the bandage around, pull it back on itself, and it's designed to put 30 pounds of pressure onto an injury. At the moment, the bags we're putting in the taxis have got 4 bandages in, and we're doing a large pack for public spaces, schools, cinemas, etc. They've got 20 bandages in, but the bandages are all 6 inches in size. They're designed to be quick and simple. I mean, the British Army hold them, the British Army get issued them, police firearms officers carry them. They're nice and simple. You rip it open, put it on, and it's a bandage. You know, you don't have to have any specialist training. Mantax are behind us all the way. They thought it was a really good idea. GMP, Greater Manchester Police, they thought it's a brilliant initiative. And you think about it, the cabs are in and out of the city all day long, parked outside key locations, all the big infrastructure, and they're there. And it's just made perfect sense to have these carried by the cab drivers for the public. It just made perfect sense.
I think it's a good idea for our job, and you know, to see injured people on the road, like the future bombing in Manchester. And like I say, I work daytime and nighttime. I do mixed shift, so I see it all. I see a lot of injured people, and you know, a lot of incidents happen in Manchester. If they need like these bandages or like, we're the first one to get to, you know, the police can flag us down, and we'll have them handy for, you know, the people. So I think it's a very good idea.